This morning in Living Green, it's good for you, and it may be especially good for women in particular. A new study suggests a link between areas with a lot of greenery and a lower mortality rate among women. Jeremy Roth has more.
Living closer to nature could help women live longer. A study published in the journal Environmental Health Perspectives suggests a link between the amount of vegetation around homes and significantly lower mortality rates among women. The study was conducted by researchers at Brigham and Women's Hospital and the Harvard T.H. Chan School of Public Health. Researchers looked at data from more than 100,000 women in the U.S. over an 8-year period. They compared the number of deaths in that group to satellite imagery, analyzing the different levels of vegetation nationwide. Then they also accounted for risk factors such as age, ethnicity, and tobacco use. They found that for lush areas with a lot of greenery, women had a 12% lower mortality rate than in areas with the least amount of vegetation. The study's authors say there could be several reasons for that: less air pollution and possibly higher physical activity. Other similar studies have suggested the same thing, but many of those studies are smaller and some of the findings have been contradictory.
And coming up on Friday, Earth Day, we'll get tips on how to start planting some greenery right at home.